Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be talking about the new Dutch Warmbloods. So there are 7 coats that are coming out, I'm pretty sure, and I can't wait for them to come out. So here's the first one, is this brown one. I love this one so much. Because if you know me, then you will know I'm a dark color horse fan lol. Then we have this coat, it's called liver chestnut, I think. I think this one looks like spirit a little bit lol, but it's allr. Now we have this chestnut one. I think they did a super good job on this one. In my opinion, it just looks like a real horse, I mean, it is a real horse, but ick what I mean, winks. Next we have this cute dapple gray one. I just love this one. They did a super mean super job on this one. Sorry, this text to speech thing is like not getting the words I say, so everyone bear with me. So next we have this dapple bay one. I just have no words for them at all, so I'ma just let y'all look at them all. Next is a fully black one. Then last but not least is the Crello. BTW everyone, the photo credits go to Minatozy, so go sub to her as well. Welp, that's all, see you later peeps.